Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play War Thunder. To battle again, arcade battle as the Germans. We now have three new tanks. Well, new, not really new. Stug I've had for a while, but the P-38 with Panzer 38T. Oh, break. Eastern Europe, okay. I don't think I've ever had that one before. Break mode, each team starts with one captured point. Recapture another team's point opens the access to the next strategic points. And it's victory to the team by capturing the last. Okay. Excellent. Well, let's start with Panzer 38T. I want to give this guy a go. Bigger gun than the Panzer II, but smaller gun than the Stug. Okay. One hell of a shot. So with that, shit. He got me. If I could have just came in 2 seconds later. Behind me. Can't stay here. Nice try. Got my tracks. Will they? Yep, definitely. Definitely. What's this one for? All right, well, one more go. There we go. There we go, break jungle. Okay, this is a new type. I'm not used to this one. Somewhere in the jungle. In break mode, each team starts with one capture point. Recapture another team's point opens access. Okay, I get it. Don't follow the mission. Don't get tunnel vision. But yeah, okay, 38T. They got 3 spawn points, we got 2. Go around this way if I have to. Or not. That way. see you right there. Nice shot. Let's go, Stug. I know you're coming. Or did you already go? Damn it, this is a horrible spot. I can't stay here. here. Okay, it's not the best spot. Two speculative shots. Nice side shot. Not enough capping, you say, huh? I deserve to not be in this fight anymore. That's gonna be a disappointing defeat. And we're not even halfway into this one anyway. But I guess it's long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye bye.